Hey everyone, welcome to the UFO watch party. Of course, I was muted. Boomer. But yeah, looking forward to UFO watch party tonight. But of course, it's playoff hockey time. So I'm going to start this early because, of course, I got to watch the Rangers at 7:30. So yeah, looking forward to this episode. It's probably one of the hardest hitting episodes. You know, no spoilers, I guess. But yeah, it's a good one and a bad one, both at the same time, unfortunately. So I'm going to get the slideshow set up. I'm going to mute myself over here and head over to Cosme. Hey, your Muslim uncle, yep. I guess you're celebrating Ramadan, so you'll wait to watch this after, I guess, if I'm reading that correctly. But hey, Ellen, happy Ramadan. So I'm going to mute myself over here temporarily. The link is there for Cosme, so head over to Cosme to watch this. I'm going to tweet out that we're live, so I'm going to start in about 30 seconds. So I shall catch everyone over at Cosme, and I'll keep my eye on the link here too as well, the chat, if you want to chat in YouTube as well. But there's also a chat over in Cosme. Hey, MMM, great to see you. Glad you're here, and let's all head over to Cosme. Catch everyone there. Hey everyone, if anyone's fandom's here, I guess I'm going to shut this down in a few seconds. But yeah, there's a lot of people at fault, but in the end, I guess the point is that Ed always lets the family down, and the wife Mary doesn't understand why. She just, you know, he's like a Hollywood, you know, TV producer. She doesn't know that he's you know, really a commander in charge of a secret base fighting an alien invasion. So she just doesn't understand that. But yeah, there's blame to go around. But of course, in a situation like that, when you promise you can do it, the tragic thing is that Straker doesn't tell him. I wonder if anyone ever finds out. Well, no spoilers on the show, you'll see. Yeah, they would have made a huge deal of this today, a big emotional, you know, everyone at work, you know, everyone in the would have known in the organization. So yeah, it's a interesting take. It's kind of a throwback. You wouldn't have anything written like that today, but so thank you everyone for being here. I'm gonna show the overlay now, and we're gonna get on out of here. So see everyone at the clubhouse at 10 p.m. Eastern. We're gonna go watch the Rangers hopefully beat the New Jersey Devils tonight. So take care, everyone, and thanks for watching.
Fun storming the castle.
It's 106 miles to Chicago. We got a full tank of gas, half a pack of cigarettes. It's dark, and we're wearing sunglasses. Hit it.
Still here? It's over. Go home.